Hello friends, in my previous video I demonstrated how to create beautiful flowers, trees with an amazing background. Today I'm going to teach you how to create a fishing magic or the magic of fishing, and I'm going to create a beautiful scenery. For this we need to create a beautiful background. As I already told you earlier that in order to create your painting you need to have a beautiful background. Today, I'm going to teach you how to do that. So, let's get started. The colors that I have for today is orange, yellow, red, blue, cadmium white. You can take any shade of blue, red, orange, and yellow. The details will be given in the description box, so please have a look at that. So in order to paint, we need a brush. I have a flat brush, that is number 11 brush. This is an artist brush. You can take any brush of your choice. First, we are going to take a jar full of water and squish our brush a little bit like this. Take off the extra water. Take all the extra water out so that we are able to create a beautiful background in an easy and fun way. A little bit of orange on the tip of the brush like this, a little bit of yellow and a little bit of white. Then we are going to simply create this amazing texture. I also have red with me, friends, and see how lovely the color is coming up, and it's a beautiful scenery of a man fishing. So it will show you the magic of fishing, and you will be able to know about the fact that even you can create this amazing painting, which is so easy, lovely, and with all fun and effort you will definitely be able to create it. Now after we use this orange and yellow color, we'll put a little bit of white like this to create a good texture in the background. We'll also grab a little bit of red and white together to give this texture. See how beautiful it is. Again, we can take this orange and yellow color. It is basically showing a sunset or an evening scene, and you will also be able to create a man fishing in the evening hours that we are going to show you later. But first, for now, I'm going to create a beautiful background. See how beautiful the color is coming up, how shiny it is. See my brush strokes, how easy and fun it is, how it can relieve you of all the stresses and make you create a beautiful painting. So Brezziana is here with you to create lovely paintings, get you relief from all the stresses and strains of everyday life. See how beautiful the texture is. Now I'm going to tell you an amazing fact, and that is we are going to stop here and we are going to create a different color background here. See how I'm going to do it. I'm going to create a line here so that we stop after this, and we are going to continue with a different color, and that will be blue and white. We are going to stop here, but before that we are going to create a little bit of white so that a different kind of background and a beautiful background can be shown. See how lovely it is. Again, a little bit of yellow I'll take. It's merely a blend of different colors. Now after we do this, we just need to create a line after which we won't use these colors. We are going to use different colors. For this, I need to squish my brush like this, take off all the paints, and in a very light stroke, I'm going to take off all the paints. And after I'm done with that, I'm just going to clean it so that I can reuse it again. Now friends, I'm going to grab a little bit of blue and a little bit of white to create the texture that will show as if there is water. If you want to show a light blue texture, you can grab white more so that it will give you a light blue texture like this. We are just going to paint a light blue texture. We can also show some deep blue texture if you want. See how beautiful texture is coming up. So I hope you're enjoying this lovely time with Brezziana and creating your beautiful painting and having lots and lots of fun. Be easy on yourself. Relax and try to create a beautiful background wherein you can create a beautiful fishing scenery, showing all its magic to everyone. See, you can create this beautiful scenery in minutes if you want. We are going to just fill this part which is left. I'm just creating a line so that it is not going beyond this line because it has a different color there. See how beautiful it is. See how the texture is coming. It is shining. Can you see that? How the shining texture is coming up with this brush stroke. It's a light stroke. Like this we are going to create and we are going to just fill this line like this. See how beautiful it is, friends. I hope you are enjoying every minute of it to create this beautiful scenery. In my previous videos, I told you how to create flowers and trees in minutes. But this painting will take a little bit of your time because it's themed painting. But I know you all will enjoy it a lot. See how I'm blending these two colors. I'm just taking that brush to and fro like this. Beautiful magic scenery out there. See guys, this is my painting for the background of the fishing magic art, showing the magic of fishing. I hope you all like it, and if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe and press on the bell icon to get more notifications. Thanks everyone. Thank you.